Today I recite some ayat in Surah Ghafir. Surah Ghafir, Surah number 40. And the companion loved to call this surah Mu'min al Fir'aun, mean believers from family of Fir'aun. And one ayah is very important for Mu'min al Fir'aun, the good believer from family of Fir'aun, to us also. When he said, فَسَتَذْكُرُونَ مَا أَكُولُ لَكُمْ وَأُفَوِّضُ أَمْرِي إِلَى اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ. And he said, you will remember what I said to you. Why he said that? Because Fir'aunic way he said, I must kill Musa. I must kill anyone like Musa. And he said, وَقَالَ رَجُلٌ مُؤْمِنٌ مِنْ آلِ فِرْعَوْنٍ. And he said, he hide his iman. Imagine, it's from Fir'aunic way, Fir'aunic family. He hide his iman, but he said, three pages in Surah Ghafir is amazing. Who taught him that? فقال ابن تيمية. ابن تيمية said, the knowledge to kind. Knowledge by learn, you must learn something. And the knowledge from taqwa. فقال العلم علمان. فالله give him taqwa and give him knowledge and he says something is unique by his tongue. No college in this time, no halaqat, but he learned direct from Prophet Musa alayhi salam. Allah give him taqwa and he what? Will not focus about his name. He didn't change his clothes. It's the same from family of Fir'aun, he hides his iman. But we are opposite now. If anyone come to us, when he finish, he changes the name, change his clothes. No. Our religion wanna change our evil. Okay? Change our evil, attack our evil. Okay? Imagine some people after prayer still hungry. What he eat flesh, our brother, our sisters here. Okay? Come on. If Allah accepts your prayer, stop. Don't eat the flesh, your brother or your sister. أَيُحِبَّ أَحَدُكُمْ أَنْ يَأْكُلَ لَحْمَ أَخِيهِ مَيْتًا فَكَيْتُمُوهُ. This time, you have no iman. Some people always come, what? Backbiting. Oh, wow, how come? Do you believe you came sick of God? You make wudu? You stand up and you pray to Raqqa or pray Isha now in Jama'ah and try to understand one ayah from Surah Al-Fatiha. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. For I wish everyone understand إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. Ibn al-Qayyim actually he finished three books around this ayah. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. Do you believe that? You, hello, who's talking this? إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. Oh Allah, you only, you ask him from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Oh Allah, we will to you who are worship. If you believe that, okay, you must believe Allah watching you, Allah hear you, any place, in masjid, outside. So take care about your iman. Take care about your brain, about your heart. About your heart. If you have disease in your heart, come in your world. Backbiting, liar, attack. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to understand the Quran.
Amen.
Every night I'm here, I try explain one ayah. Know why? Because the advice from Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam said, if you learn one ayah from the book of God, better than whole dunya. Okay? But alhamdulillah, we try to understand one ayah from Quran. If you can't understand, come to talk with me, face to face. Okay? If you can't understand anything, it's a very bad sign. Because some people also pray behind Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, they can't understand one word. And Allah described them, said, وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَسْتَمِعُونَ إِلَيْكَ حَتَّى إِذَا خَرَجُوا مِنْ عِنْدِكَ قَالُوا لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ مَاذَا قَالَ أَنِفًا. Some people sit down behind Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, and Prophet Muhammad gives speech, they can't understand anything. But from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام until now, some people, same. These hypocrites. May Allah protect from hypocrisy. If you didn't understand, come to ask me again. Okay, don't be afraid. Assalamu alaikum.